Welcome to my salon. Have a seat, please. So, what would you like to get done today? You want a haircut? And some inches off your hair? Okay. Let me just quickly check your hair and see. Now, would you want the layers to be all over your head or just in the front? All over the head, okay. And would you want the layers to be short or long? Short layers, yes. I was going to say short layers would suit your face, your bone structure, your facial structure way better. Okay? So first thing, I'm just going to brush your hair, get it nice and knotted free. I have my brushes here. Okay, so let me start brushing your hair first. Get it nice and tangled free. The last time you cut your hair? A little over a year? Yeah. Well, no wonder. It's pretty long. And I see a little damage here. You see split ends. And it's super dry. So I definitely need to cut those 2 inches off. Definitely. That's pretty knotted. A little windy outside, that's why, right? Don't worry, get it nice and tangle free. You're gonna have a nice fresh cut. Okay. So ideally, you want to always try to have your hair trimmed every 6 months, depending on your hair, maybe like 3 to 6 months. I think it's really good for the hair. It's always nice to have a trim once in a while, you know? That way your hair can grow faster if you're trying to grow it out, you know? Because your hair is super long and it's very thick, so I assume you felt a lot of weight, the weighted hair, so it's always good to trim it. I'm just going to move to the other side and then to the back, okay? Put your head up like that. That's good. I'll use this brush now, and then we'll start with your cut. start cutting off the 2 inches of your hair, okay? All this right here. You always had your hair long like this? Oh no? You used to have a bob. Wow. So how long did it take you to grow it out? About a year? So you're trying to maintain the length now, right? Okay. So you have a lot of hair, so I have to really separate a lot of times because your hair is very thick. I think if you want to maintain your hair, keep it the same length, 2 inches is really good. 2 inches will remove the dead ends. And it will still give you the nice length. Not too long and not too short. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to move to the back, get the last few inches off, okay? So now we have the 2 inches off, and now I'm gonna start with your layering. So you want short layers, right, all over your head. Let me just bring it back to the sides. Start with the front here first. That way I could put your head up, please. Thank you. I can see. Okay, up to where do you want the first layer to start? A little bit above your jaw. Perfect. So let me just bring all your hair to the front. Like so. Here in the front. Okay. And I'm going to see. Is that good? Okay, perfect. So let me trim it. Let me go to the back and do the layering. Make sure everything is nice and even here. Do you like it so far? Yeah? I agree, it looks really good on you. A lot is coming off, a lot of the dead ends. They sort of fly away when I cut them because they're that dry. one of the bad things about having long and, you know, thick hair is that you get tangled pretty easily. Your hair gets knotted so fast, right? Like right now, I have to like brush it again. That way, I can continue cutting. Okay, this section is good. I'm gonna send up the side. Let me take a little step back and just to see how your hair is looking so far. Oh my gosh, I love it. Do you like it? Yeah. I think it looks gorgeous on you. Definitely short layers. I think we just need to even out just a little bit on this side, and I think we should be done after that. Next time, you should come back in maybe 5 months to get a quick trim, just a trim. That way, you don't get a lot of split ends and dry hair. Okay. You know, that's how you prevent from drying out your hair. Just get in a trim. Okay, let's see. Perfect. I'm just gonna give you a quick brush through and you're done. Feel a lot less weight on your hair, right? I mean, on your head, because it was so heavy. Yeah, when you wash your hair, I'm sure it's so heavy. But now it should be way lighter, so. There you go, your hair nice, silky soft. Okay, thank you for coming to my salon, and remember to make an appointment. In 5 to 6 months, I'll see you again for another trim. Okay? Take care. Bye.